I noticed you struggled with problem-solving techniques. I suggest revisiting those topics and practicing similar problems. I'll compile a list of online resources and practice exercises for you. I'll share it with you later. Besides problem-solving techniques, review the foundational concepts. It'll strengthen your understanding. To understand the concepts, you can use flashcards to remember these terms and discuss them with your friends to get their understanding of the concepts. Entanglement is at the heart of quantum physics and future quantum technologies. What especially do you want to know? Entanglement happens when particles become connected, and their states are linked. Their properties remain correlated regardless of distance, such as fast communication. No, entanglement doesn't enable faster-than-light communication. Observing one entangled particle appears random, and time dilation causes this entanglement. Time dilation causes entanglement between the center of mass of a quantum particle and its internal degrees of freedom. Keep studying these topics and explore related concepts like wave-particle duality, the uncertainty principle, and general relativity.